Cloud Nine are coming off a roller coaster ride of a split.
No problem.
Spent the majority of the summer hanging around bottom of the standing before making a meteoric run. Took them to ninth place all the way to the world.
That was incredible to watch. And their late season surge was in tanks. Large tanks. Of the lava over Gunwick. This year, I back again, sharing support duties with Buddy. This way, for the last couple of months, they've been